Welcome to the Early On. My name is Katrina, and I'm a resource consultant at Lansdowne Children's Center. Today, I'm going to share with you some different ways that you can praise and encourage your child. Everyone likes to hear that they are doing a good job, and that their efforts are appreciated and seen by others. Whether it comes from your partner in life or your boss, it is important we feel appreciated, and it motivates us to do more to continue receiving those moments of feeling good about yourself. It is also nice to make others feel good about themselves when giving compliments. If receiving compliments is important when you are an adult, you can only imagine how important it is for children to receive them. Here are a few suggestions to use to praise and encourage your child made by the Canadian Child Care Federation. You've got it. Great. You're on the right track now. You are really good at that. That's much better. I'm so happy to see you working like that. You're doing a good job. That's the best you've ever done. I know you could do it. Now you figured it out. Keep working. You're getting better. You make that look easy. That's the right way to do it. You're getting better every day. You're really growing up. Nice going. Sensational. That's the way to do it. Wow, best time yet. Now you have it. Perfect. You're really going to town. Terrific. Much better. You've just about mastered that. Outstanding. You did that very well. Fantastic. You're really improving. Superb. Keep it up. You've got that down pat. Tremendous. Good thinking. Keep on trying. As you can see, there are so many ways that we can support and encourage children by commenting on how hard they are working or trying. These comments help by building their self-esteem and reinforce positive things about their behavior. When you see something you like that your child is doing, comment on it and let them know. This can build their confidence in making good choices and trying to do things that make everyone happy and feel good. For example, tell them, "Thank you for remembering to put your boots on the mat." Evidence suggests that for each criticism a child receives, they in turn would benefit from being praised at least 6 times. Be realistic in your efforts to praise your child because you don't want to overdo it. Just remember, it's okay to comment that you are working hard and trying to do something. Their effort doesn't have to be perfect. Understand that each child is an individual with different interests. It helps to encourage and get excited about what they find interesting. This promotes feelings of pride and sense of self. Kids often know when you are not being sincere in your praise. For example, saying, "Amazing, you are the most talented hockey player ever for your age." Most of the time, they're able to identify when these words are not what they have seen or heard others saying. This can cause them to wonder why you are not being truthful and possibly even make them think it's because you feel they can't do any better. Sometimes it can be nice to surprise them with a reward for doing well. You might say something like, "You did such a great job putting your cars away. Let's go to the park." Last but not least, try to offer your child praise around their behavior and not around the feelings they may be having. Stick to the good things that you are seeing them do, and chances are you will see them do these things more. This will help you feel better too about the positive changes you are seeing. Here are some final suggestions that the Canadian Child Care Federation has on offering praise and encouragement. "I am very proud of you. I think you've got it now. You figured that out fast. That's really nice. Clever. That's great. Way to go. Now you have the hang of it. You've done a great job. Congratulations, you got it. That's absolutely right. That's awesome. When I'm with you, I feel like singing. Good work. I'm so proud of the way you worked today. You're really working hard today. You've just about got it. That's it. Congratulations. That's quite an improvement. You're doing that much better today. I sure am happy you're my daughter or son. You're learning fast. Good for you. You really make being a parent fun. One time and you'll have it. You did it. That time. That's the way. Super. You haven't missed a thing. Keep up the good work. Nothing can stop you now. Excellent. That's the best ever. Wonderful. That's better than ever. I appreciate all your hard work. Now that's what I call a fine job. You must have been practicing. You're doing beautifully. Right on. Good remembering. You did a lot of work today. You certainly did well today. You're doing fine all by yourself. You're really learning a lot. You outdid yourself today. Splendid. Good going. Marvelous. You're doing your best, and I love how hard you're working. That gives me a happy feeling. Well, look at you go. Dynamite. All of these words can go a long way to help your child feel confident, competent, and good about themselves. Try out a few new ones and watch your child learn and flourish. Thank you for joining today's parent information session.
A resource consultant from the Early Integration Program is available to talk to you should you want more information, support, or to discuss any concerns or questions you may have. Please contact us by email at eip@lansdownecc.com or by phone at 519-753-3153. Ask reception if you can speak to a resource consultant.